I'd recommend that you invest in land for multiple reasons. First, I would ask you, is it your first investment or is it an additional investment? Personally, I think it can be your first investment, but it might be after stocks, bonds, you do your 401k contribution, where a lot of companies have like a 6% match. So go ahead and do that first. The second investment you might do is get a residential home, either that you utilize yourself or you rent it, because that is also an investment that you need. You have to have a place to live, and you're not renting and throwing your money away or giving it to a landlord. So buy a residential home. But then land definitely is part of a balanced portfolio. And I personally am about, I would say about 60-40 in my balance.